So, about a week ago, I was walking to school, and I look down the road, and there is fire, and it is dripping from above. So I look up, and I am greeted with this. The power lines have just burst into flames for no discernible reason. The energy trucks just keep driving by. I don't know what they were doing. The fire department has been called. I wasn't there when they got there, but I'm assuming they did get there because none of the houses were burned down this week. But yeah, that happened.